always began his letters the same way. Dearest B.
I imagine you are sitting with a cup of coffee, listening to the neighborhood kids play baseball. I know I haven't written for a while. I'm sorry about that. I thought I was protecting you from... or this, from the fear. Thing is, it's me that's scared. Scared that one day, these letters may stop entirely. But I'm not scared anymore. I would die for you, Bradley. And dying for the people you love. There are scarier things. All my love. T.